Get up. Okay. Everything is fine. We're gonna be fine. No, we're not.
Fuck you!
Drake, you gotta duck. You gotta duck. You weren't ducking. Do a barrel roll. Barrel roll. Fuck. We're getting there. Come on, Dark Souls. What do you got? Is this what you call your DLC? This is horrible.
Hey! I made it!
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't look...
Whoa. It's alright!
Clunk.
I'm okay!
Dog. No more water. I'm done with water. God.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Oh my god, no!
Yeah.
He's all that ass.
Sloppy dog.
I've got him! Move!
He's here!
Go!
Holy shit. It.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Well, that means go the other way. Three. I'll take a three-piece. Definitely take a three-piece grenade launcher. That's a guarantee three kills, so...
There he is!
Oh, Christ! Oh! Come on, take the gut shot! Hurts, doesn't it? Oh, you... Now he's doing the fucking... Okay, bitch. Droosh. That didn't do it. See you later.
Okay.
Another three. Oh, but the hold on. Where'd the shoddy go? I'd rather take the shoddy. Look at all the rent. Fuck you! Shut your mouth, bitch. You didn't do anything. You didn't help one bit. He killed us, bitch. And I lost all the ammo. Extra special on top of that.
He's over.
Fucking piece of shit. Don't worry, just getting sniped. She better kill him. I have no ammo. All I got left is jukes. That's the only move I have left, jukes.
Try this way.
and the Duke somehow won. No ammo though, so if we die, we're gonna be
there.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here.
It's over.
So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Chatty. It's the Destiny Vault.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
No! There's gotta be a way out.
Hey, there's a... No! No! God, why? Nay.
Alright, climb on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie, easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
The mummy.
No. Eddie, get back here. Crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Doosh, close combat. Doesn't work. Alright. Thought I was gonna get a couple shots in. Should've grabbed Shoddy. Not even gonna bother aiming. Oh, fuck. Okay, snap my neck.
Just get that rope down here!
You lost someone in.
Come on. What do you got? Ooh, yeah, hurts, doesn't it? Come on. Boom! Pop a bird down. Just charge him, dude. You just gotta charge him. Douche! There's some kind of little auto-aim on this, so I'm... Take it over than this. Dominating. Fuck me, that hole, dude. Looks like it's fucking part of the floor. Horrible, dude. Horrible. God. Why am I doing it? The game's so good at trolling me. Booge. Running gunner. G-man unlocked.
Elena?
Douche. 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 That's what she said. A lot. I like it a lot. Douche. 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 Sneak attack. Down the hall. Ooh, we got more. Oh yeah. Get back down that hole. Ah. Konyak.
Don't mess with any Raja.
Fucking take him. Take him. Eddie, no. Get him, get him, get him. Let him go. Let him go, Drake. Let him go. Let him go, Drake. Let him go. There you go. See ya, Eddie.
You've got to be kidding me.
Elena, hurry up!
Hold on, Nate.
Where's my other gun? Survival, survival of the fittest, Eddie. Should have known that. We're doing a drive-by, Eddie. Douche. Douche. Climb them. Why aren't you...
Oh, no.
Fuck, Eddie. I have no ammo. I couldn't grab a gun.
I'll swing you over. Hold on.
Run and gun, Eddie. It's The Descent, the movie. It's all real.
Okay, I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! Wow, this explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's a monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this'll take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill. Oh,
damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
She can make the jump. It's an easy jump.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Nope. Nate didn't make the jump. She can't make it. What am I looking at here? Nate? Okay. Nothing's that way, apparently. Hold on, is it up? Okay, it's up. Alright. Now we're talking. Push it to the limit. That would hurt sliding down that fast. Your hands would be all tore up. Almost died there.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Come on, Sully. Sunset Overdrive. Oh my god. God, that aiming was good. If we just run it. Jukes. We're trapped. Don't go that way. Shake the hell out of the controller. Kinect style.
This has got to be the generator room. Thank God.
Out. Run now. Yeah. We ain't in Kansas anymore. More time back.
Okay.
Loading up on ammo.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
Things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here? Is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
I don't think you gotta fight any one of these guys. You just gotta keep moving on. Just keep going. Good. Nothing down here. Okay, I'm missing something. Has to be in that room. I pick. Had to go for that penny, man. I needed it. Needed that penny. Got greedy. Oh my God. Back to the room. Got a lot of ammo though, so we're good. Spin it. Got. All right. Got a shitload of grenades. We're good.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl...
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you and
your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon. Yeah. Get out!
Alright, man. Thanks for stopping by. We'll catch you later.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
dealing with.
What are you... I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again.
There's no time. We've got to get to the church. Damn it, they're everywhere. Hang back, Sully.
go.
Oh, crap. Thank you.
What the?
Fucking some of this is stupid, dude. Picking up weapons is like one of the worst things. See? Takes 5 bun hits to pick up 1 gun.
God.
The altar.
Tell me what the hell's going on.
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it! Adios, jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la estatua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you. Scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
Levantalo!
Oh no.
What the hell is that? Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
All right. Perfect. We're dead. Huh. Christ. Is that him sniping? I think that's him, and he's one-shotting. Three shots and I'm like dead.
Lights out, three.
Fucking checkpoint. No, there's not. Stuck with shitty shotgun.
Over there.
we'll get it. We just can't get one-shotted. Secret level.
Nowhere to hide now.
We're gonna fuck you up. No, we're not. I hit square again. He got me.
You're mine.
That's what I gotta do, though. Alright. I said one.
I've got you.
Okay.
You're dead, Blake.
Give me a break. Fuck.
Got you.
Okay. Sounds... I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. He's just fucking me up every time I get close. There's no cover. Fucking quick time events. Stop.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat?
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too...
Son of a bitch, Sully. Son of a bitch.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
That is Uncharted. Not bad. Other than some control problems, it was pretty good. Well, guys, thanks again for stopping by. Watch me doing some twitching. And I'll be back with number two. Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow, maybe next week. I don't know. We'll find out. I'll see what I'm going to do. I could jump into the second one if I wanted to. But that is Uncharted Drake's Fortune. First one. Did it on hard. Probably should have knocked it the medium because some of that stuff was repetitive, but yeah, very good. Anyways, follow the stream if you want. Up to you guys. I'm gonna head out after this and go check out some speedrun. So anyways, guys, thanks a lot for stopping by, and I will definitely be back for number two and three soon. So I will catch you guys later in the Twitch zone. Thanks again, guys.